Hey everyone, it's Lawrence Mariah again, and today I am out and about and I want to show you something really cool that I love to get done. I'm going to get my face and eyebrows threaded, and I'm going to show you guys the process of it. I'm going to show you, here's my skin before, and then I'm going to show you what my skin looks like afterwards. I am going to wipe my makeup off because the last time I had it done, I did have a little irritation right here, but it's because sometimes when you pull the hair out, the pores get irritated when you have makeup on your skin. So I also recommend that you wipe your makeup off before you get this done. And I also have brought some lavender oil to put on my face afterwards because it is wonderful to reduce irritation in your skin. So stay tuned and you're going to see me get my face and eyebrows threaded. So I'm about to start getting threaded my whole face and my eyebrows. And yeah, let's get this started. I'm not gonna lie, you're doing the under eyes. That's the part that hurts the worst. But yeah, that's the part that hurts the worst. But other than that, yeah, I feel like the tighter you hold it, though, the less it hurts. I wish you could see all the hair flying everywhere.
Yeah.
I feel like I have more hair there. That's where I feel it more. My forehead didn't hurt at all. So much hair. Oh, it's in my eyes. better? Or is it good? Can you, is it enough oil? Right there, like right along the lip line. Okay, I'm finished. My face is very red because I have very sensitive skin to touch, but I took off my makeup and you can see it all now. It was so, it's not bad. It doesn't hurt at all. Like you kind of see me wincing in some of the areas like that are sensitive right around the lip area, under the eye, this jawbone area. That kind of hurt. I guess there was more hair there, but anyways, it's gonna look great with my makeup, and I'm gonna put some lavender oil on, and it's gonna reduce this redness down, and hopefully I don't get any irritation. But if I do, it's not gonna be a big deal. It's gonna go away pretty soon, and my skin is going to look flawless with makeup on because there's not gonna be anything separating it from the skin to the makeup. It's just gonna be nice clean skin. So you guys should go check out and get threaded somewhere, and you can have smooth skin like I do. Also, if you are a local and you live in Mobile or Daphne area, you should come over to Uncut Salon in Mobile off of Airport, and it's awesome. It's $30 for my whole entire face, including my lip, my chin, and my eyebrows, and you kind of can't beat that price, and she did an excellent job.